couple more left for you. For tonight.
Thank God.
Really?
Yeah. Seriously.
Thank you, madam. Notice I only kept one of your loves, not the other one.
Yay.
I only half like you.
Ew.
Okay, this next song is...
Take it off.
Well, it's about a time when we were touring.
Take your shirt off.
It's when we were in Europe. Let's go.
Take it off.
Smokes. Come on, fucker.
I love you, fucker.
Come on, Corey.
Take it off.
That's all I'm doing for right now. You'll have to wait to find out more. Let's see how much weight Russell's gained since the last concert. All right, so this song is about our time touring in Germany with one of the only bands we have ever found that can bring the rock as efficiently as we can, except, of course, for Hit Me, Give Me My New Vice. They now follow this category. Obviously, that is a guarantee. But the score's taught us a lot about dealing with all these sissy bands they have to deal with in Germany. They had a big problem over there. Because of their inspiration, we decided to come back here to Portland, this is our courage for, to destroy all of the sissy bands that have taken over this city. Corner in the coffee shop. Oh, I'm not good. I'm a songwriter.
Oh.
I'm thinking about rainbows. Fuck rainbows. This song is about bringing all that to an end and destroying it. It's called Your Rock Is Inefficient.